We're happy to be here this morning with you guys. I would like to thank Nancy Halgren and the Charlottesville Jazz Society for giving us an opportunity to work with Charles Owens. We've changed his name. Do you guys know who Charlie Brown is? Anybody ever heard of Charlie Brown? We've renamed him Charlie Blue, okay? So if you see him, that's his new name, Charlie Blue. I want to introduce you guys to Charles. I want to thank Nancy for making this happen. Thank Charles for coming up. Come on, bro. Hey, everybody. Thanks a lot for coming. I appreciate it. For the last couple of months, I've been coming here every week to work with these excellent musicians on the stage. And it's been great. I'm a jazz musician by trade. I've been a jazz musician for, let's just say, many years. I don't want to act too old. But I've been a jazz musician for a long time, and my job here was to teach everyone on the stage about improvising, specifically without music, making music without any sheets of music in front of you. So I picked a song, which you're going to hear today. It's called Little Sunflower by a great jazz trumpet player named Freddie Hubbard. It was recorded in the early 60s. And it's a nice open tune. It's a very pretty tune. And it's very good for improvisers who are just starting out, because the harmony doesn't change very much. And it's conducive for one to relax and just think of some pretty melodic ideas. But I'm really happy and proud of all these young adults here on the stage, because they've really improved. And improvising is something that is can be pretty scary, because, you know, when you have a piece of music in front of you, you can just look at that and it tells you what to do. But we're going to go play music without anything in front of us, and it's just going to come from our minds. And it can be a little scary, but we're all, as human beings, I think we're all kind of natural improvisers, especially when it comes to language. You know, when you have a conversation with someone, you're basically improvising that. There's no script to your conversation. You're just going off ideas. You're using a language that you have in your head to get the job done, which is to have a nice conversation. And this is a very similar concept. The jazz and jazz improvisation is just another language. And it's a great language. It's a deep, rich language, very rewarding for it to be learned. But what's going to happen is we're going to play this song, and then each one of these instrumentalists is going to take a solo, and they're going to improvise that solo. So if you like what you heard, after they finish soloing, give them a hand, show them some support. I'm going to also join in, and Mr. Fatula is going to join in. And so we hope you guys really enjoy Little Sunflower. Don't be afraid to tap your foot. I'm down. It's okay. Thank you.
Appreciate Charles being able to come out here with us, and we hope that continues. We're going to work on that continuing, and we'll play some more music for you soon, okay? All right, so everybody's dismissed, senior faculty.